was the day before Valentine's, and all through the kitchen, the children were playing with Valentine's and sticking. You guys getting all your Valentine's ready?
Yes.
For school?
Yes, which is tomorrow.
Are you guys excited for Valentine's Day?
Yeah. And on Valentine's Day, I have dance.
You do have dance. What about you, Kyler? Are you excited for Valentine's Day?
Yeah.
Do you have a Valentine?
What?
Do you have someone you want to give a Valentine to?
I know someone, I really do.
You have someone? Who?
I don't want to tell.
Why don't you want to tell?
Because. Oh, that's
not. Is it a boy? You have a Valentine you want to give to a boy?
No.
Well, you better make one for them.
I want to give this one to Kylie.
To who?
Kylie.
I'm finding these things out about my children today.
Is it tomorrow?
Well, don't tell them.
I already heard that.
All right. You two need to eat breakfast, though, because Valentine's stuff is tomorrow, and we still have tomorrow morning. But breakfast needs to be eaten today before you go to school. The kids are off to school. I'm getting ready to go to my workout, but I am having just like a blah day. I am just tired. Do you guys ever have those days where you're just like, I'm exhausted, I don't want to do anything? Let me know. And what do you do to get out of it? What do you do to get out of that feeling when you just don't feel like you want to do anything? Maybe it's just because maybe I really am sick. Do you ever, when you get sick, are you ever like, maybe I'm just kind of being a wuss and I'm really fine? I do that all the time. And then when I end up feeling better again, I'm like, oh yeah, I really was sick. And I probably should have not done that stuff. So we'll see. I only worked out one day last week. One day. And I can't do that again. So even if I just go lift today, I've got to go do something. So, hey guys. Yeah, so I did it. I worked out this morning. I actually maxed out on my leg press. I was pretty happy about that. I got 330 and I did it three times, and then I tried to do 335 and couldn't move at all. So, and now I am exhausted. I'm so tired. But hopefully today, during the day, I can get some time to just relax and maybe take a little nap. When your kids leave stuff in the washing machine and it gets all over your washing machine.